Hello guys, SFRTA here. With me is... We are at milepost 284 waiting on FEC 202 to show up, and he is actually down there right now. And dispatcher is calling him out, calling him again for something, I'm not sure. DOT by us at 4 p.m. FEC 202-27. Hope you enjoyed the video. SFRTA with?
We're out.
Hello guys, SFRTA here. Amtrak's train number 97, the southbound Silver Meteor is arriving into West Palm Beach. Sitting in West Palm Beach, just arrived, going to be departing West Palm Beach shortly. Southbound trial right behind this guy.
97 conducting the United States Worker Blade Platform clear to depart. Signal indication over.
Thank you. Pretty cool. Stayed for that. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the video. A southbound tri-rail will be up next. Hope you enjoyed. Miami. Hope you enjoyed the video. SFRTA out. Hello guys, SFRTA here. Amtrak's train number 91, the Silver Star, is coming with the B&O Chapel car on it. It's going to be coming through West Palm Beach right now. Chesapeake, Ohio. Private car. Hope you enjoyed the video. SFRTA out. Hey guys, SFRTA here. I have great news. Things have changed. Instead, they were originally going to have the Amtrak move go to tomorrow. It is departing tonight. So we're going to go catch it in West Palm. It's 8:25 p.m., so I'm going to be leaving like now. I should be able to catch it at 9:30. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Hello guys, SFRTA here. P-94-26-25 is on its way through West Palm Beach right now. Goes off back to Sanford, Florida. P-946-25. Safe trip to the crew. Hope you enjoyed the video. Great shot of that. It's pretty cool. Hope you enjoyed. SFRTA out. Hello guys, SFRTA here. P-946-25 is on its way through West Palm Beach right now. Goes off back to Sanford, Florida. P-946-25. Safe trip to the crew. Hope you enjoyed the video. Great shot of that. It's pretty cool. Hope you enjoyed. SFRTA out.